Brandon and we are going to play Lego Dimensions. So, let's do this. Gotta save it. Yeah, I got that. Yeah, I know that. Okay, we'll put Batman down. Gotham City, 1984.
Hey, I'm all littering. What does Bane want with all this kryptonite, Batman?
What everyone wants with kryptonite to take down Superman. But not today.
Oh, it looks like that. Looks like Superman's gonna die. Are you ready? Here's Gandalf. That bridge is probably gonna break and one's gonna fall down and die. That's wrong. Well, Gandalf. Because he's gonna say his thing. You shall not pass. Did I call that or what? They can't fly, or can they fly? Probably their secret identity. The other Lego Dimensions figures that I have is just Superman and Bart Simpson. Then I've got Wild Style, but she came with me. I'm Batman.
My thanks.
Okay, Frodo, we've heard enough.
Batman?
Ow, you landed on my back, man.
I'm Batman.
No,
didn't say, hey, I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
Batman, Lego movie, Batman.
Oh, twins. I wonder if one of them is evil.
Of course one of them is evil. When someone has a twin, it's one of them is always evil.
There's only one Batman. I don't know who the stiff is.
Hey. Well, this is all wonderful. But I don't suppose you saw a young halfling pass this way.
What's a halfling?
The only thing we saw was our friend Metalbeard getting dragged into a strange vortex.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find this, rift, you say?
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks.
And I'll get my wrench.
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
Ring.
Fellowship of the Ur. That's a terrible name.
I need some more pizzazz.
Was it anything special? Dang it.
We are at this strange beast's mercy, and I do not trust what it is leading us. We must get out.
Agreed. I need your scanner. If I can locate whatever is generating this...
Oh, and don't forget to comment on what other games I should play. Okay, so we're gonna switch it. Boom, Batman goes in the middle. Don't forget to comment on what other games I should play. No, that has to be Gandalf. Now let it drop. Let it go. Let it drop. Let it drop. Oh, that's too bad. I can't use my magical powers wisely. Pay me. Pay me for all the good deeds I just did by making the stairs do a dance. Twirly, twirly. Come on. Go. That's exactly how everybody does it. Smash that O button. Disappeared. Thank you. So yeah. Jump. I think it's okay. Okay, where are we going next? Oh, I already built that. I built it off of instructions. Finish. That's right, build it. I built everything I told you. I'm gonna take all my time editing and editing and editing. No, you're gonna lose your body. You're gonna lose your head. It must have been important. Well, it seems to be. Oops. Whoops, that was an extra hit. He's a dang pilot. He's a pirate. What do you think he's gonna say? Do you think he's gonna say, oh no? Hold on, make sure you catch this moment up close. I could just cut smaller. There's a flying car. Oh. Why do I keep getting notifications? It's ruined in this video.
We are not in Gotham anymore.
I would have had a more pleasant journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes.
Oh.
Metal Beard.
Well, something's close. You're still tracking that signal. This way.
Oh, yeah.
I believe the correct course of action is simply to follow the yellow brick road.
No, nobody drives a Batmobile but Batman.
We'll need to find a way to get past this roadblock. Let's look around.
Sorry, old man, but you have to get out of the road. Can I get that?
The world's greatest detective strikes again.
I command you to get over in those flowers.
Okay, so I'm guessing those are not normal poppies. Do we have anything that will help us cross safely?
I don't just want random flowers, it's too colorful. It's too colorful for this world. I wasn't done yet! Bunch of stuff right here. Oh, and don't forget to leave in the comments what other games I should play.
Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, you just had to chase it, didn't you?
Now that meddling do-gooder is gone, all of Oz is mine! So long, Dorothy, so long! What's that? Something magical? It looks so pretty! It feels so powerful! They can't have it!
It would appear we're not the only ones.
Someone's interested in the gateway pieces.
Get away from my property! Whatever it is!
We've got monkey dive bombers!
This place makes Cloud Cuckoo Land look normal.
Time to bring in. Superman.
I didn't come here to lose.
Getting out of here.
Thank you. think you're doing? Are you?
Going to be the end of this episode today. I hope you enjoyed. See you later. So good. Bye.